I just bought this Dahon Mariner folding bike on Craigslist, and I wanted to take it out of the bag and get some first impressions. And I figure what better place to unbag a Dahon Mariner than down by the river on the docks. And here it is in the bag. It fit into the bag a little bit better, but I already took it out and tried to put it back in, and it doesn't really fit in there too well. Let's open this thing up. I think it's maladjusted. It's supposed to fold better than that. Okay. Whoa, all right, we can get rid of the bag. So here's the bike in its folded glory. I guess it's got a 4130 chromoly frame and all aluminum parts. Probably some stainless steel too. This is supposed to be for riding around near water. Let me try and unfold it. Okay. The seat is a little bit squirrely here. Well, I'm gonna have to try and... Alright, we got that. I'm doing this one-handed. I guess if I can do it one-handed, then anyone can do it. Alright, here we go. Let's grab the frame. The pedal's in the way. Alright, kick the pedal out of the way. Grab the frame. Ugh. Oh boy. Okay, so maybe this thing isn't exactly designed for one-handed unfold. Okay, we got it. Now, here's the problem. I already took this apart earlier. The threads here are stripped. This is the clamp, the hinge that holds the bike together. And with the thread stripped here, the frame's all wobbly. Wasn't able to figure out how to get a replacement, but maybe I can epoxy it or something. Put up the kickstand. And the safety latch. Oh. All right. You know, we're just gonna have to take it for what it is. Put up the handlebars. And those have their own little latch mechanism, which I can't seem to get. Ah, there we go. Okay. Seeing more footage of my shoes than you are of the bike, but there it is. The Dahon Mariner. You know, it's not a bad looking bike. I really like the graphics. The color is fantastic. It's got these folding pedals, and I'm not even gonna... Oh, there you go. I wasn't gonna try and unfold them. But, yeah, worked out pretty well. 5 speeds in the rear. In the rear, not the weir. Looks like there's some cobwebs. It has a convenient little strap for the luggage rack. This is a Chinese bike made in China, but it's pretty well thought out other than the folding mechanism and the strip threads. We've got this bell. That doesn't work at all, so we can just get rid of that. And there you go, that's pretty much it. The Dahon Mariner folding bike. Hopefully I can get those threads fixed with some epoxy or something. And maybe take this thing for a test ride.